Since legit guys, gonna play some Metal Slug Advance. Welcome everyone to Dreaming 42. I'm going to play some Metal Slug for the Game Boy Advance. And I'm going to create my own account. And I'm going to beat these two guys. I mean, choose one. I'm going to use Walter. Because why not? I don't know about this series. People say it's one of the greatest games since the Super NES era. This is the first time I ever played it. And it looks kind of fun, actually. As it looks as it. Slower because I'm using to record my voice. I don't mind. I can still shoot the game. Shoot and run. Amazing. You just saw that. You just saw that? You don't die from collision. This game is going to be really, really amazing. Whoa, I can't believe this game is just great. Why did I miss this series since a very long time? Because I never had Super NES, nor since then. Amazing! This yeah has to be the most badass game I've ever played since in the Game Boy. I don't have a lot of gaming on the Game Boy. Oh man. Best part of them all. You have a health bar. This is just amazing. I love it. No more that one-shot kill. No more of this nonsense in gaming when you just die by one shot. You actually have a life bar. And this kind of genuinely, that's why people love this series so much. I want to play more. Okay. Here we go. Let's kill some buggers. Eat my shotgun shells. Oh my gosh. Is that a gunner? The fuck was that? What the heck? That's actually funny. Okay, I have to save these guys. So good thing it's in this game, you can actually. There's no timer. Ow. You have to be very careful. Might die by accident. So if I put like this guy at least. Oh, great, I gotta tell you. Now what am I supposed to do? And this, you can actually knife in this game, I just realized it by so many times. Oh, you're just so cool. This is so cool, man. I haven't seen this before. But what's this? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. This is just... This is just amazing. I can shoot in every direction. Shoot an enemy in freaking arm, if enemies. Oh my god, this is just wonderful. This is just wonderful. This is just wonderful. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I just lost my tank. Oh my god, I'm just obsessed with that now. Oh, there we go, I got my health back. Not enough though. Just keep on chilling on these fellas. Come on, come on. Here we go, we got some bread. Go up. Here we go! I think I'm as you. Oh! I'm dead! I'm dead! I am dead! Just keep on shooting and just keep on stopping and shoot. Oh my gosh! What the heck? I died. I almost killed the little bugger. And I'm dead. This is unexpected. I know I'm going to die, but it has to be okay. Let's try this again. Oh, there we go. At least we can continue from where you left off. Yeah, okay. I'm supposed to... Don't chat me. I got grenades that I can actually use in that... Use the weapon. I'm dead again. Okay, let's try this again. I think it continues. Just, oh my freaking grenade! Just freaking die! How am I supposed to dodge that? Do I have to keep on shooting at him? Keep on shooting. There we go. What's so sad? Oh, there we go. Hey man, don't be sad, be happy. Just like that, but not that exaggerated. Right, this is like, hey, we won. Am I clear? Mission 1. Oh, that was fun, actually. Let's save the game, just in case. So, you know, this has to be a close representation of how, I mean, not a close representation, this has to be, my consideration of this series, that as how fun it is. I haven't played this kind of game where you have a health bar as a Super NES game, which is, I mean, for, you know, a normal shooter. Well, I haven't played that much Super NES games that are like that. I did skip a lot of those games. They have to be the first game I really enjoyed and haven't died that much. not like Contra, because that game is really hard if you don't... He's very agile in the combat moves. But you know... Thank goodness I found this game. And that's... So... This is Lightning 42.
And have a great day, everyone.